Well, hello YouTube, you subscribed and everybody else in the remaining Social Network. It's V6 Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play. Really? Really? Wow. Okay, then I can get behind. Nah. It actually looks kind of cool. Yeah, roller skates. Interesting, but I don't like the back. So, yeah, perfection. So, with all the DLCs now active, and my Radical OC properly equipped, let's save him in the closet. Hello? Okay. Oh, X. Derp. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah, let's kick the crap out of him. Out of him, aka Infinite. Stop for a rematch.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Interesting. Hello, I'm boosting! Really? Oop. Really? Go, go, go! Ugh, missed again. Whatever. Okay, man, today's not my day. That's acceptable. Sheesh, what is that hard to say? Jump! Screw you, Motorbox! Hello! Sonic! Spin attack! Homing attack, I mean. Okay, got. You've gotta be kidding me. Focus! Okay. Still! And. One, two, go. And go! Boost. Alright, got the next checkpoint. And we're back in 3D. Just wrecking everybody. You guys aren't worthy. But go, go, go.
We can't hold any longer. You've done plenty. Great job.
You're in the ruins up ahead.
Great. I'll make sure everyone's efforts weren't in vain.
Whew. All right, good. You did a job. Time for us to do ours. And that's the giant snake!
I guess all the explosions riled it up. So look like we'll get past without a fight. You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
Ah. Well, he had a point. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
The enemy readings are closing in on you, Sonic!
Time to meet our mysterious foe.
Yeah, not so mysterious. Well, that much. If you played Shadows in those DLC, which I did. Still, 3 retries, there's no way I would have needed that much. Okay, cool. Reward! Pass. Nope. Ooh! Maybe? Maybe. I'll see it later. For now, I like my get up. Then again, that's funny, but not the style I'm going for. And I like how the glasses are just floating. Really tacky, Sega. Really tacky. Anyway. Next stage versus Infinite. Well, let's go.
This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Yep.
Does anyone
Edward.
You believe your lies?
Oh. He wants to find a movie?
Come to tag out, Silver. I got it from here.
Well, look who's back from the dead. The little blue savior. But what's that I smell? You reek of fear. Glad to see I left an impression.
That's not fear. I ran all the way over here. And you haven't left an impression. I don't know anything about you. Not even your name.
You may call me Infinite, in the brief moments that remain to you.
Oh, great! See, Infinite? Now we're getting to know each other. So, what's your favorite color? Do you like long, romantic walks on the beach? What's the source of your power? You can skip the first two questions if you like.
Really?
The source of my power is none of your concern.
Sorry, but you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting is futile.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Sonic, you okay?
This sink!
Still thrashing around, I see.
Well, we're going full Sonic Lost World.
Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Yeah. Shadow got a lot. He got to know a lot from Shadow. Don't worry, Sonic. Nice. Only one hit? Oh, okay. It goes around. Go. Gotcha. Need to recharge. Okay, turn. Gotcha. Heck yeah! Okay, almost halfway there. Oh! He can multiply too. Because of what he course he can. One, two, three, gotcha!
You might have more fighting than the other rabble. Let's see how many seconds last.
Payback time at last!
Oh, really? I can't believe that happened like that. Well, halfway through. Not bad.
Let's see how many seconds last.
Payback time at last.
Oh no, you don't. I don't even need to boost. You disappoint me, Infinite. Interesting. Apparently, I need to touch the cube in order to steal his power. Otherwise, it doesn't really affect me. Gotcha. Still no. Go. Heck yeah. One more hit! Go, 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 go! You're done. Come on! I hit you all I... Okay, fair enough. Is that how you want to end it? I'll watch.
Impossible. Your abilities exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time. You can count on it.
Interesting. Infinite possibilities. Ah, could have been faster. And I lost once, which I didn't need to. That's such a stupid way to lose, too. Just blast right through the cubes. Smart. Oh. Nope. Nope. We got a new respawn. Nice.
Well, you've improved since the last time, but you will still lose. As I predicted, you're not even worth the effort to finish off.
Yeah, don't push it, dude.
I gotta figure out the secret of his power.
Well, maybe that shard of the Phantom Ruby that separated, or something that we saw in the previous cutscene. Well, two cutscenes ago, to be exact. Might shed a clue to it. Anyway. I got a new respawn! Yay! It's a hammer! Oh, Amy. You spoiler. Anyway, let's go.
Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. And if we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry.
Well, on to Green Hill. Well, Sand Hill, technically speaking.
We've got to find Eggman quick. Let's see. The meeting I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
Relatively undamaged. Well, you know, minus all the sand, when it should be in water, but hey. Fracking detail. Really? Okay, I walked right into it.
We've got to find Eggman quick. Let's see. The reading I picked up was through this way. This area is still relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic.
Well, I heard the tails. Don't let our guard down. Go, 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 go. Good. Don't go for the extra speed. Alright, I don't have the homing attack. Again, the controls feel a bit sluggish. Not near as fluid as it should be, you know. Considering what we had in Generations. What the heck happened?
Strange. I see desert. This is Green Hill, right? Something is wrong.
Oh, come on. It's been 6 months still. Didn't Sonic talk about desert? That before he was captured, you know. He did say it. Yeah, maybe Tailbone's on the comms when he said it. Yeah, details. Anyway, water shield. Ah, no bubble shield ability, really. Serious Sega, at this point just leave it to the fans. Many have proved we can do a better job than you. Even in one reach, right? Oh, I could have sworn I wasn't this optimal. Not complaining, though. Nereth rank, heck yeah. Nope. Maybe in the future. Oh. Well, you have my completely undivided attention with some of those. Yes, I'm going for the banana. The bandana. Sheesh, I can speak today. Anyway. Wait, what? Then, where is it? No. Oh. Meh. Pity. By the way, how are... Nah, they don't have the same... And the last one I wanted to check was... Which one was it? Nah. Okay. Green Hill versus Eggman. Let's go. The boss fight!
And with that, the disposal of the Phantom Ruby prototypes is complete.
It was a defective model. It could only record the DNA of the one that triggered it.
Only a being with my strength of will could ever activate it.
It doesn't matter now with the lab locked down in Mystic Jungle. Which reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes. But he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern.
For you, perhaps. He has beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic is alive?
Really?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this.
Huh, that's interesting. Also, a cliche. The
power exceeds even my expectations. My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. Sure. That's a failure in my book.
Okay. I'm warmed up. Let's go. Like I'm saying, cliche, Eggman.
Even my expectations. My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
Still had a point, Egghead.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand.
Well, Egg Dragoon. V3, I suppose? Really? Then how do I dodge that? Okay, so I don't have to aim. So... Go! Ah, I missed two of them. See, like I was saying, cliche. Because, well, thanks for spilling the beans, Eggman. So, the Phantom Ruby that Infinite shooting is an artificial one. Interesting.
I'll round up the entire resistance. Just you wait.
Wait, that's it? Huh? I was expecting, I don't know, a bit more of a challenge. Still, that screw up at the beginning did cost me the S rank. Oh well. Another waste point? Neat. We're fanboying over here.
Chance to win. It's adorable. Almost makes me feel bad that we're never going to do this little dance again. In just 3 short days, my plan will eliminate the bothersome lot of you.
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise. You know what they say, the anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Sheesh, a cat. Spill the whole beans, Mal, won't you? Anyway, people, I think that's enough for an episode. Next is the city at Park Avenue. Again, I suppose. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, and until next time, I'll see you around. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Ta-ta!